came in silent flight, under cover of the night, and settled on the grass outside my door. In a strange and proud machine, glowing emerald green, they came to probe my mind and nothing more. Then with words that had no sound, inside my mind they walked around, sowing seeds of thought that shook my soul. Then they reached for what I knew, the how and why of what we do upon this world that's just a dot in heaven's whole. On a face that had no form, I could see a strange alarm come to them as they dwelled inside my mind. Then in haste they turned to go, disappointment on their souls, disappointment I could feel but not define. Crying wait, I crossed the lawn, but the emerald green was gone, a light fleeing silently away. And as I watched the awesome sight, they crossed the speed of light with an answer that I knew but couldn't say. Were they gods or were they men? Will they ever come again? These questions go unanswered and unknown. But there's knowledge in my mind from beyond the edge of time, and it's good to know for sure we're not alone.